As entitled to me by the Cornerian-Venomian treaties, I'm requesting arbitration by a neutral third party.
The article you're referencing only applies to military personnel.
General Pepper of the Cornerian Army will confirm to you that I am a captain.
You are prisoners of war. You, McLeod, captain or otherwise, are not currently a prisoner of war.
Then what would you like to call it? Kidnapping?
It's only standard detainment procedure. That's why we took your boots off and your belt and your shirt and all that.
Why, do you think I'm going to hang myself? Wait, should I hang myself? Where are you taking me?
Come on, you know it's for everyone's safety. Don't touch the bars.
Safety? I was on my way to a memorial to pay my respects. Wings closed, weapons non-deployed. What did you even hit me with? I've never seen anything like that.
Yeah, that's just a little upgrade. These guys just didn't want to take any chances.
Where are you taking me?
Yeah, I was just about to get to that.
We are taking you to Andross.
Andross? Are you... jeez.
Somehow he admires you. If I were to guess, it is likely he has a proposition in mind. So consider yourself very lucky.
Believe it or not, he's actually kind of a fan. Even now, after you guys screwed up the whole Fortuna thing.
We were just doing our job.
And I'm just doing mine.
Don't sweat it, kiddo. He just wants to meet you, that's all.
Yeah, I bet that's exactly what he told you, too.
I'll be on the bridge if you need anything.
All right. All right, I waited till we were alone to ask this. That's me being nice. Can I see your legs?
You're serious.
Well, you know, people talk, word gets around. I'm genuinely curious.
Can't you just take my word for it that I don't have robotic legs?
I'd really like to, but can't you just do it for me just this once? I've got to know for sure.
Fine. See? They're 100% stock.
Yeah, I guess so.